Lenovo Pad Pro 2021 has officially teased with 90Hz OLED display and Snapdragon 870 chipset. What's up guys, it's Anwar for TechniLeaks. In this video, I will talk about the latest leaks of Lenovo Pad Pro 2021. Lenovo had an event in China last month where it announced new Windows-powered devices. Many had expected that the Chinese tech giant would announce new Android tablets, but it did not. It has now released teasers for one of the tablets which will launch as the Xiaoxin Pad Pro 2021. Lenovo will soon release two new tablet models, Xiaoxin Pad Pro 2021 and Xiaoxin Pad Plus, officially teased, and this time the Xiaoxin Pad 2021's screen will be stronger than ever. Lenovo has officially teased its new high-end tablet device as posted to the brand's official Weibo handle. The Lenovo Xiaoxin Pad Pro 2021 is confirmed and it will feature a 90Hz high brush 2.5K 2560x1600 pixel resolution OLED screen with a maximum brightness of 600 nits, a dynamic contrast ratio of 800:1. In addition, this screen also supports HDR10 Dolby Vision ETC. It has TUV Rheinland Global Eye Protection Certification, which provides an excellent experience whether watching videos or daily use. According to the official post, the Xiaoxin Pad Pro 2021 will be equipped with Snapdragon 870 processor and the other tablet Xiaoxin Pad Plus will be equipped with Snapdragon 750G processor. The Lenovo Pad Pro 2021 will run a modified version of Windows 10 for ARM processors. The teaser images confirm that the Pad Pro 2021 has an appearance similar to that of modern iPad Pro. It has slim bezels of equal dimensions on each side that hide a single front-facing camera, quad speaker output, a micro SD card slot, a metal frame, a USB-C port, and it may offer a power button with embedded fingerprint scanner. The Xiaoxin Pad Pro 2021 will have 8GB of RAM, 128GB of storage, and run GUI 12.5 based on Android 11 out of the box. It will also have support for Lenovo One, a multi-screen collaboration between compatible tablets and phones. The previous generation of Xiaoxin Pad Pro tablet is equipped with Snapdragon 730G processor with 6GB LPDDR4X memory and 128GB flash memory, and with the debut price of 1999 Yuan. So what do you guys think about this video? Would you be interested in buying Lenovo Pad Pro 2021 this month? Leave a comment down. If you have enjoyed the video, then a like would be cherished. Thank you.